Hey everybody, welcome to Cook's Corner, Holiday Edition. I'm Adam Sexton, and joining me today are Samuel and Scarlett, affectionately known as Ham and Sock. That's right. What are we making today, guys?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer
pancakes.
And we're gonna put little brownies on it.
Brownies? We're putting brownies on the pancakes? What? What really goes on pancakes?
Syrup.
Yeah.
And butter.
And you think brownies go on pancakes? My goodness. All right, so what are the ingredients in pancakes, guys? Do you know?
Milk.
Milk?
But not
eggs.
Water.
Eggs, not water, that's right. And?
Of course, the mix.
The mix, that's right. And what is one of the keys to making great pancakes? Do we know?
Eggs.
Eggs?
Making sure mom is not around.
Oh, that's right. Making sure mom is not around so you can get chocolate chips in it, blueberries, all sorts of stuff. But you guys love very traditional pancakes. Okay, so this is not an old Sexton family recipe in the least.
From the internet.
That's right. It is, once again, from the internet that we have gleaned this great recipe. So, Sam, it looks like you've done a good job stirring the batter there. We're going to mix this up a little bit. You okay, bud? Okay.
Yeah.
We're going to set this guy over here, and then we'll use the ladle. And how hot do you want the griddle to be, Ham? Do you remember?
1,000.
1,000 degrees?
1.
Yeah.
1.
1,000.
1 degree.
1 degree. Well, it looks like I need to warm it up a little bit as we go here. What are some of the things that we keep an eye out for when we are making pancakes on the griddle?
Pancake.
Not getting burned.
Not getting burned. That's important.
No touching it.
Yep. Don't touch it.
And because you could get your germs on it.
Yep,
and
don't
someone else would eat it.
Don't lick it, that's right. And then looks like we've got a little oblong pancake here, but what are we looking for when we make the pancake right there?
I do not know.
How do you know when it's done on one side?
Making sure this side is all, the bubbles have popped.
The bubbles
and
have
the
popped.
Other side have to be. The other side has to be crispy brown.
That's right. So we'll look for those bubbles. In the meantime, so once you get your pancake
done. I see some
of them. Yep, they're popping up a little bit. So here's the Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer pancake. You do a little bacon for the antlers, some bananas and chocolate chips and whipped cream for the eyes, a little raspberry for the nose, or a strawberry you can use too.
I know.
Of course, you get lots of nice syrup. You guys want to sing any Christmas carols before we go?
I would like to say Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Alright, go ahead. Wanna go?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose.
And you can eat it. Alright. From the Sexton family, happy holidays and Merry Christmas.